Well, first train in 8 days. Finally. Tracks honestly look like the train just came up yesterday, but there hasn't been one. So, yep, getting ready here.